President Hifikepunye Pohamba has been actively participating in the work of the African Union since he took over the presidency in 2005. As he's expected to step down in March this year, the president is here to continue Namibia's participation at the summit, but also to bid farewell to the continental body.
I bid farewell to this assembly with the fond memories of friendship and solidarity. I am firmly convinced that AU programs aimed at accelerating the socio-economic development of our continent will bear desired results. It is also my conviction that in order to achieve our continent's development goals and objectives, African leaders must act, and they act boldly and in unity.
The president condemned the act of terrorism that are plaguing some parts of Africa and the world, adding that African leaders should remain united in the eradication of poverty, expansion of education and health systems, and work hard to reduce dependence on external financing of AU programs. He told the assembly that he is in full support of this year's theme of the AU, which is women's empowerment, saying Namibia is fully committed to empowering and giving full opportunities to women at all levels of leadership. Speaking at the same occasion, United Nations Secretary General Ban Ki-moon congratulated various African countries such as Namibia and Mozambique who held peaceful democratic elections last year.
People around the world have expressed their concern about leaders who refuse to leave office when their terms end. I share those concerns. Undemocratic constitutional changes and legal loopholes should never be used to cling to power. I urge all leaders in Africa and around the world to listen to your people. Modern leaders cannot afford to ignore the wishes and aspirations of those they represent.
He also expected to make a farewell speech at a meeting of the Organization of African First Ladies.
Where there was Ebola, physically.
Madame Pohamba was off as president between 2011 and 2013. Donatien Nshibibu, NBC News, Addis Ababa, Ethiopia.